我刚刚读完这本书。433
I was late for work yesterday.
我昨天上班迟到了。434
It appears to be a true story.
这故事似乎是真的。435
I've got to start working out.
我必须开始做健身运动了。436
Japan is to the east of China.
日本在中国的东部。437
John asked Grace to marry him.
约翰向格雷斯求婚。438
My watch is faster than yours.
我的表比你的表快。439
New China was founded in L949.
1949年新中国成立。440
Thanks for your compliment.
多谢你的夸奖。441
They charged the fault on him.
他们把过失归咎于他。442
This car is in good condition.
这车性能很好。443
This work itself is very easy.
这件工作本身很容易。444
Truth is the daughter of time.
时间见真理。445
We look forward to your visit.
期待您的光临。446
What do you think of this one?
您觉得这个怎么样子？447
What's the weather like today?
今天天气怎么样？448
A red tie will match that suit.
红领带能搭配那件衣服。449
A wet road is usually slippery.
潮湿的路往往是滑的。450
Example is better than precept.
身教胜于言传。451
Go right back to the beginning.
直接回到起始位置。452
He does everything without aim.
他做事都漫无目标。453
He is respectful to his elders.
他对长辈很恭敬。454
He knows English better than I.
他比我懂英语。455
He resolved to give up smoking.
他决心戒烟。456
His talk covered many subjects.
他的报告涉及很多课题。457
I fear that he drinks too much.
我担心他喝的酒太多了。2018年7月10日由书法艺发表于资讯。开口说英语，生。